As we look upon the crypto space now, we observe that there has been tampering that occurs within the system and the way in which they work. There are many ways in which we work through the cryptocurrency and which we can work. The ways that we offer you is much more aligned with the new foundations of the new planetary systems. So as we expand and work higher, just allow this process to continue within your energy field and energy surroundings. For we are with you always, and you should not doubt that we are. There is so many future minds among you, all looking to the future and beyond, and forgetting about the presence of the now that exists right here. We ask that you stop pretending that you're happy in your current situations, because the more you acknowledge where you are, the more you can change this future and all that exists within it. You can't keep looking to the future for freedom, for happiness. It exists here, and it exists now. Take the time to really understand who you are and where you are right now, right here, as you listen to these words. We will offer gifts to those of you who wait and have patience, as we're working with you at the moment. And for those who have patience and reverence, we will meet you and we will offer you the abundance that you seek. The more you surrender and release expectation about how it will come forward to you, how it will transpire, how it will show itself, how it will move towards you, the more you release old ways and expectation, the more you can allow us to move forward, to meet you. So as you put your manifestations and you put your wishes outside, it is now time to move within the space of you and your energetic field now. Because this place is where the magic will be born, the true magic, inside of you. And it has always been so, inside of you, right here, right now, inside of you, all of you. So take the time to be still and take the time to give reverence for all that you have in your life, family, friends, as we will offer the gift when the timing is right. We leave you now. We leave you now with this.